Make sure when you're dipping you count a three, because anything over than that, it will break. And also anything below that, like 2 seconds, it'll be a little bit too hard, because you don't really want it to be too hard.
So what are you making?
Tiramisu. You know, so if you don't let it drip, it'll get all watery, your tiramisu, if you don't let the biscuits drip. Oops. Next, you've got to add the mascarpone cream. Make sure every single edge is covered. Next, add some cocoa powder. I said,
what did you say?
Oh, that's a nice piece. Oh, it's not too watery. That's a nice piece. Now it's time to try it. Oh, it's my favorite part. It's really nice. Oh, yum. Yeah, that's a really yum tiramisu.